Adding text to your videos is a great way to level up your video production quality. Making your text move makes you look like a pro. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to add moving text to your videos. So let's get it.
You gotta just press record.
In this example, we have the Canon M50 and I'm actually putting on a lens. And I just wanna put a title of the type of lens. So the way you're gonna add text is you're gonna hit the letter T and then you're gonna click on the screen right where you kinda want it to be placed. You can move it later, but for generally speaking. And then I'm gonna type in the lens that that's shown in this video. It's a Sigma 16 millimeter 1.4 lens, and that's not the font, nor is that the size, nor that is that the actual placement I want it. However, a good way to start editing your text, you can do it in your effects controls panel, but I would encourage hop over into the graphics workflow or workspace, and then I'm gonna hop over into edit. And as you can see, all the things that you need to mess around with your actual text could be found here. You can change the color of your font, you can add strokes, you can add backgrounds and stuff like that, play with it. But I definitely wanna change the font to what we like to use, which right over here is Helvetica. You wanna make sure also that you are selected. As you can see right here, I'm selected. I'm gonna go into select Helvetica, new black italic. And then that's pretty cool. I definitely want it a little bit bigger. So I'm just gonna come over here and increase the font size. Awesome. The next thing I actually wanna do, and you can actually hit the letter V and then, you know, like drag it where you want to put it. When I'm messing with text, I definitely like to add safe margins. So just right click your clip right over here and then enable safe margins. And now you can see, I wanna put the text right inside this second box just to make sure it doesn't get cut out. I'm gonna drag that text right where I want it. And the next thing, I'm actually gonna put a black box behind it. And you can do that by hitting this new layer, add a rectangle. And you know, you can change whatever color you want right here. You can change the color. And for this example, I'm just gonna use black. I'm gonna then drag this underneath my text right over here. So I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger just so it's easier to grab. But as you see how it's covering my text? It's because right over here, it's on top of my text. If I drag this and put it underneath, so thinking like layers, now it's underneath it. And so now I can just, you know, reframe this box to be just about how I like it. And let's move it right there. And boom, you're good to go. And so there's my text. If you wanna create a new one, you can just literally hold down option, drag this, and then it'll create a duplicate. And then in that case, you can then, you know, add a different one with the same settings and things like that. Now I'm gonna add a transition so this comes into the shot, and we like using this transition called push impact. And so I'm gonna hop back over into editing, and then under effects, search the word push, add this right over here. And then as you can see, it comes into the shot right when I want it to. And then I want it to go out of the shot at around there. But I can actually change the direction of this by clicking this transition. And then I'm going to change it from left to right. And then I'm gonna change this to the left. That's good, I wanna keep it like that. So now my transition, now my text comes in, stays there, and then it comes right out, which is super cool. Now, I'll put a link to this transition pack. It's free. So if you wanna get into this, what's super cool now is that you can actually download things like these transition packs, and it's just in your Premiere Pro and super easy to install. And so check that out. We'll put links to it in the description below. If you got value in this video, be sure to hit the like button for me. Thank you so much. And question for you is, what do you wanna learn on Premiere Pro? What do you wanna learn how to do? Let me know in the comment section below. And be sure to check out our Premiere Pro playlist, where we're, you know, break down a lot of different things from color grading all the way to slow motion and things like that. You can check that out by clicking or tapping the screen. And I can't wait to see you in a future video. Peace.